Welcome to the Bassin Guys Personal Video Journal, representing over 40 years of fine-tuning patterns and techniques and the art of power fishing to catch huge numbers of bass. So if you want to catch more bass in Central Florida, this is one angle to pay attention to.
Eat it. Jeez. All right. I just missed one a few minutes ago that did the exact same thing, but I missed them. All right. That time, jeez. Took a bunch of times to get him to finally commit. It is bright and still, and to get me into those pads every time. Not even a big one. They learn early to get into those pads. Frickin' middle. Frickin' middle. I got you, you little sucker. Thank you. I didn't think he had it. Oh, get over here. Didn't think he had it. But then when I was lifting up on my line, I couldn't feel anything. I was like, oh, you know what? I think he does have it. It just moved closer to me. Thank you for that nice strike. I just wish you were bigger. So I'm using a 7-aught hook on these swim baits with a screw lock. And one of the other, the way I like to attach this bait, now I've got a 40-pound fluorocarbon leader on here. If you tied that directly to the hook, heavy line like that, I mean, there would be no movement in that bait. So what I do is I've got a loop knot on here, and that gives the bait freedom to, you know, to move with that heavy line. You know, I'm using a fast retrieve, so I think it's really important to keep a light grip on your rod. And the reason for that is, you know, you're reeling fast, and when that fish hits, you've got braid, you've got a heavy leader, there's no stretch. You need, you know, you need a medium action rod, or at least a fast tip, so that fish can get the bait. You've got to have some give in the system somewhere. So keeping your hands light on the rod gives it a little, because you can tighten it up in just a split nanosecond when you get a strike. But you know, I keep my rod up high because when that fish hits, you know, I've been doing this so long, my natural instinct is to, you know, immediately kind of, you know, push the rod towards the fish a little bit to just give that enough slack that fish can get the bait. A lot of times I can, you know, even though they attack it really quick, sometimes, you know, you have a split fraction of a second where you kind of see it coming. And that's when, you know, my grip is loose, I let the fish, I give the rod towards the fish, give him enough slack in the system to inhale that bait. Then you can tighten everything up and let them have it. So, you know, that's kind of the strategy and the technique and the system that I'm using when I'm power fishing like this. Saw that wake coming, I killed it and I had to jiggle it a little bit a few times. Finally picked it up.